先ほどアドバイスをされた、されたようにですね、実際に今スープから飲んでいる女性がいらっしゃいますね。
でもあの麺が跳ねなくていいかもしれない。
何ですか？
麺がこう跳ねなくて。
ああ、麺が跳ねない。
スープが、
yeah, That's a different technique, right?
Yeah. こう食べてる時に麺のが体に跳ねてしまうと、
スープがこうバッと跳ねるのがの方がね、ないかもしれない。
Because he eat too fast, so that when you eat noodles, right, the soup you're gonna be like a pop up, and then, you know, sometimes you stick to your body or your clothes or something. So it's just better
spillage,
to
spillage, right?
Yeah. Spillage. So it's just better for ladies, maybe better to just eat drink soup first.
Right. Interesting technique. That's how we're doing here. Right, gentlemen, C6.Looks like he's on a roll. We have young supporters in front of the stage as well.
Oh, this lady here, the guy here is very fast. Going very smoothly.
All right.